Hello, my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell, to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Sagittarius, January 16th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. Someone has been watching you from a distance. It could be someone who wants to form something with you, knows you well enough to start something else with you. It is important that you know that this person has always wanted to approach you in a different way, but always you thought it was something related to polite treatment on their part. It is a good day to start making decisions regarding a long trip that you want to make. Always remember that life is something made to be lived in a good way. If you are always going to be cowardly and comfortable staying in it place all your life, then it is better that you do not even think about the possibility of doing a journey of these characteristics. Think well what you will do in matters of love. If you already have a couple, today you have had a dream that worries you, because you feel that it involves your partner and that its meaning is not entirely good. Actually, that dream speaks of you, not of the person you love. And what it tells you is that you should be more sincere and open. You hide something from your partner, and that also instills fear in you. If you are single, you are tired of going here and there, and you are afraid that all your efforts, in the end, will lead to nothing and you will be left alone. However, that's not true. You have done your homework and you are a more complete and independent person. And that opens you up to the possibility of loving and being loved. In matters of work, today you will have an opportunity to show what you are worth as a professional and as a worker. A situation will arise that only you can solve. You should not do it with arrogance, but with the best attitude of service. Humility and your experience will be the keys to your advancement, on this and other occasions, to achieve your well-being today. Today you have in front of you several examples of how much you have achieved in taking care of yourself. You are a safer and healthier person, stronger and more proactive. There are days like this, when what you have to do is congratulate yourself for all the things you have achieved and are going to achieve in terms of your body and your health. And the lucky numbers for you today were the following: 15, 19, 25 and 31. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is green. And today's advice is as follows. Do not stay in the middle of the road when it comes to a goal. Either it is reached, or it is reached. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like, or comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video, and subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell, so that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings, full of great luck, but above all, full of a lot of love.